Marshall Cafe McDonald in a field of eight with one deletion. Number one is I'm an Insider, owned by James Price. Jack Daly drives. Number two is JB's El Cid, leased by Ron Barker, driven by Justin Hall. Three is Grand Premier, owned by Charles Hurst with reinsman Larry Binkley. Four, Shannon Post Time, owned by Charles Dillander. Randy Tharps will be aboard. Five is Double Time Legend, owned by Al Jan Enterprises. Dave Hawk will be in the bike. Six, Captain Smitty, owned by Don and Charles Conrad. Charles Conrad will drive. Seven is Rambo Robbie, owned by Tom Ryan with David Miller. Number eight, CL's Apollo Has Been Scratch. Nine, Jim's Fellow, owned and driven by Ewell Binkley. He'll be in the sulky. Field for the ninth, scratch number eight, CL's Apollo. They'll report to the post in 6 minutes. Field for race nine is at the gate. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing. Shannon Post Time between horses takes the lead. Captain Smitty is up on the outside second, followed by Grand Premier to third. Miller Racetrack Double Time Legend fourth. Sweeping up on the far outside, Rambo Robbie is on the move from fifth. I'm an Insider, JB's, L, Sid, the trailer's the nine, Jim's Fellow. They're too deep to the quarter mile pole. Rambo Robbie up on the outside, but Randy Tharps has got his head down and said, take some air in here by the quarter, 27-3. Speed doing progress here, racing past the stands. Rambo Robbie on the outside, and the starch is out of his collar right now as they move onto the finish line the first time. Rambo Robbie gets the lead. Shannon Post Time stung him pretty good, and we'll see if he can last down the front end. Next in line comes the captain, Captain Smitty in third. Moving up on the outside, Double Time Legend. Grand Premier shoots the pylons, followed by I'm an Insider. After that, the trailers are JB's El Saeed, and the trailer is Jim's Fellow. They're at the half, 56-4. They're flying past the 5-8s. Back on the attack, it's Shannon Post Time. Shannon Post Time goes on by the odds-on favorite, Rambo Robbie. In between horses, Captain Smitty toward the pylons, Grand Premier. Driving up on the far outside, Double Time Legend. I'm an Insider begins to close in, so does Jim's Fella. Nothing from JB's El Cid. Pacing by three quarters in 127. Moving around the far turn. Out winging, it's Randy Tharps and Shannon Post Time there by three. Double Time Legend rolls out of mid-pack. Up on the far outside, I'm an Insider. Racing through the stretch, not home free yet. Shannon Post Time, Double Time Legend's got more bounce to the ounce. Double Time Legend, Shannon Post Time is along the rail, too wide here, and who do you like the five? Double Time Legend. Here comes Dave Hawk and Double Time Legend, six-year-old bay gelding by Sweet Meadow Docket of Gold Creek Robin, owned in Beaver Creek by Al Jan Enterprises, trained by Fred Winstead, driven tonight by Dave Hawk. Covering the mile here in 159, number five, Double Time Legend, the winner in a double tonight for Dave Hawk. Five, nine, three. Ryan Holton driving seven, Noble Bikini.